हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल शो ए पजल विच इज वेरी सिंपल एंड इंटरेस्टिंग. सी द पोजिशन ऑन द बोर्ड. व्हाइट हैज वन बिशप एंड वन पॉन. इट इज व्हाइट टू मूव एंड ब्लैक हैज बिशप ऑफ सेम कलर. इफ दिस पॉन इज लॉस्ट देन गेम इज ऑटोमेटिकली ड्रॉ. सो हेयर व्हाइट टू मूव फर्स्ट एंड व्हाइट मूव्स this pawn to h7. Now it is black turn. Now your challenge is black to play and draw the game. If you accept the challenge, then try to solve it. If you want to see the answer, then continue with us. Now we are submitting the solution. Black plays first move bishop e5, otherwise this pawn will be promoted only move, and here white plays bishop on b4. Here if black moves king, then bishop on this point c3 and black will be lose. So here black cannot move his king. Here is only one way to draw this game. Bishop on a special square, that is h8. Bishop h8, only this is the way to draw. Here white cannot play bishop on this point, so he will play bishop on a3, then king on e4, bishop on b2, king on f5, bishop cross bishop, king on g6, bishop d4, and king cross h7 draw. So you saw the special and only technique to draw the game for black. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked this video, please comment. Stay tuned with Gupta Chess 15. Thank you.